emergency exits, 2-4 doors, 4 overwing windows, and 2 rear exit doors. Exits are all clearly marked signs overhead. Lights on the floor of the aisle lead to the exits. In your seatbelt pocket should find a safety information card. In the event of a water evacuation, when told to do so, remove life vest from underneath your seat. Put it over your head. And attach the black strap around your waist. Once outside of the aircraft, pull down the red handle to inflate it. You can manually inflate it by blowing into the red tube at your shoulder. Work on by now to make sure seatbelts are securely fastened, seatbacks and tray tables in the full upright locked position. All carrying a leg of stone completely underneath the seat in front of you, leaving the area around your feet clear. In non-smoking flights, smoking is never allowed in an aircraft laboratory. FAA regulations require passenger compliance, alighted information signs, poster placards, and crew member instructions regarding smoking and seatbelts. There are also 4 life rafts on board, 2 in the back on the ceiling and 2 in the front on the ceiling. Folks, we do need all cell phones in off position, please. Make sure your seatbelts are securely fastened. We have been cleared for departure. On behalf of Southwest Airlines, we'd like to welcome you to Baltimore. For your safety and the safety of those around you, please remain seated, your seatbelt securely fastened. All those care navs stowed right where they are. The aircraft comes to a complete stop at the gate and the captain turns off the fasten seatbelt sign. Take care when you open those overhead bins. I'm just going to shift around during flight and it could fall out. If you're connecting onto Southwest City, please check the TV monitor in the gate area for your flight gate number. Being on out of Fort Myers, this will be a completely full flight. Once again, we do need to get an accurate three count. Please remain seated where you are right now. Let our local customers deplane. Once we get that count, we'll make an announcement. Then you'll have time to stretch your legs or use the lavatories. Sorry we couldn't get up and about on that flight. It was a little too bumpy and you would have just been wearing your beverage instead of drinking it. So come back and see us again real soon. Welcome to Baltimore. We got to your destination just a few minutes early. Please disarm your doors and cross check for arrival.